Hello, and welcome to W-ITC's Codebeamer for Beginners. Today, we'll have a closer look at the most important types of trackers available in Codebeamer. Understanding of their capabilities will help you manage your projects effectively. Codebeamer provides us with a list of tracker types. 22 of them, to be precise. Let's see some of them that will be commonly used during the project management. Requirements tracker is one of the most commonly used. This tracker helps in capturing and managing customer and system requirements. It's used to maintain high-level information necessary for the project's success. Risk tracker. Here we can indicate any risks identified that may affect project scope or development, as well as their likelihood and severity. Test case tracker. Test cases in Codebeamer can be created and filled with all the information that might be crucial for the assigned tester. The scope of the test case should be covered in a way that allows creation of test run instance later. We'll cover the topic further in the future videos. The bugs are recorded either as a result of failed tests or by creating a tracker, as we can see right now. Field of this tracker allows gathering all the necessary information for the future work on resolving the bug. Note that all the trackers we've covered here, as well as the 80 of them we didn't show, can be customized from the configuration panel by changing the fields assigned to the configured item. Feel free to experiment with the trackers on your own. If you have any questions, let us know, and we'll see if we can cover them in the following videos. Thank you for your time.